when you have to choose whether to be silent or to stand up.
She's named after this girl named Malala, who led the Afghan army to beat the British. She spoke out to rally the troops and she was killed for speaking out. And it's amazing that her father named her after a girl who spoke out and was killed for speaking out. And so the movie sort of asks this question, is what is our destiny? Why are we here on this earth? But she is absolutely, when you meet her, her own person. It's very easy to think of Malala as this icon, this person who's larger than life. And we do that. We do that with rock stars, we do that with athletes. But it's important to see Malala as an ordinary girl. She was living in a small town. She was like anybody else. But the Taliban was coming and threatening her school. They were blowing up schools in her neighborhood. And what makes her so special is that she fought back. She took this very brave step to risk her life for what she believed. And I think girls especially will find that very impactful.
We find that young people, when they hear Malala speak, it makes them think about the power of their own voice. They feel like if she could do this in a small community in Pakistan and stand up, that they can stand up too. And it's one of the things that Malala enjoys the most, is seeing other young people believe that their voice has power and that they should change their community and take a stand.